Hello viewers, this is Nathan's Commander bringing you Mario Kart Wii Races 15, and in once again in this video I'm going to be racing as Funky Kong. I think the first two races I raced as Funky Kong, and in the last one I raced as another new character, which you'll see later. So as you can see, I'm racing in Donkey Kong Snowboard Cross, which is a really good stage. It's one of my favourite stages. I think you guys already know that, but I can't actually remember. And I get the blue pack. I'm like, wow, I actually got the blooper, which is amazing, to be completely honest. Yeah, the blooper, I must admit, I did find very good. Yeah, because I never get the blooper. No, very rarely I ever get the blooper. Yeah, and unfortunately, I slide off. So that was not good. To be honest, I don't think this race goes too well for me, but I can't remember. Because I recalled that many Mario Kart Wii races, I can't actually remember all of them, so you know, so we'll just have that for ourselves, shall we? So anyway, yeah, now I am 7th place. That's bad, very bad. I hope to get a higher position soon, but I get a Billy Bomb, which is good, because I really like Billy Bomb. Billy Bomb really are helpful, and he gets me to 3rd place, which is really useful. I wish he could stick around, but I hit a banana, but I hit 2nd place. You know, I can understand if I lost a position, but yeah, I can't really see why, you know, I would get 2nd place after hitting a banana, but what the hell, I'm not complaining. So yeah, I really like Snowball Cross. I don't find the snowball people to be that annoying. There are times when I hit one, but overall, I love this racing court. Yeah, I like it very, very much, and yeah. So, anyway. Yeah, now I'm in the final lap, and I'm still 2nd place, which is good. Good for me. And I get a triple... I need to think of a name for this. I get a triple green turtle. Yeah. And then I get blooper. Yeah, it looks like blooper. But I get a mushroom, which lets me fob the blooper off, which is good. Yeah, so yeah, I get hit by another banana, but to be honest, I don't find the bananas that bad, which is good. I don't find the bananas that bad at all, unless I'm right by someone. If I'm far from people, you know, or even a little far, I find the bananas to be a little annoyance. So looks like I'm gonna win, which is good. So yeah, I get 1st place, which is awesome, but it was pretty close. You see how close my other player was, you know, I think that was 2nd place anyway, but moving on. And this is another one of my favourite courses. In fact, I think all 3 races on this video are on some of my favourite courses. But unfortunately, I think on this one I don't do very well. I think I do kind of crappy. Oh look! Hello, Chris. Hey, that's me. Haha. What do you know? There's another guy on here with a great name. How awesome is that? So anyway, yeah. Hello, Chris. Hello. Anyway, yeah. Sorry, that was a bit stupid. So anyway. So yeah, I'm moving along quite well. Yeah, I'm in 2nd place. Now, I tried to be clever here by drifting around by the side of that truck, but unfortunately it doesn't go according to plan and I end up getting hit. And yeah, oh hello Nick. So anyway, and then I get hit by another truck, which is annoying, but fortunately I get a mushroom that helps me out. And then I go flying right into a bomb, and I must admit, even though that happened to me, I found that part hilarious. You know, it was like, vroom, bosha, right into a freaking bomb. You know, but I found that part really funny, to be honest, for some reason. I had no idea why, I thought it was funny. But anyway, moving on. So, I get a red turtle. Yeah, I get a red turtle. Which is good, and I like red turtles. So anyway, moving on. I get the blueprints, but fortunately it goes alright. Well, hello Victoria. So anyway. So but then I get they pass the blooming thundercloud off to me, which blow chunks. I hate it. Yeah, and because of it, blooming King Boo goes right past me. It's annoying, and someone just fired a blue turtle. So, and now I get bloopers again, and I get hit by a mushroom, which Yeah, but fortunately, I am actually able to dodge the POW, but then I get flattened. I tell ya, oh, hello, Samantha. So, anyway. Yeah, I'm like, what on earth? You know, what is the deal with this? It's just not... It just seems crazy, this race was. This race was absolutely crazy. And I'm 9th place now. Yeah, I was like 2nd. I was number 1 when I started this. I was in 1st place when I started this race, which is... Yeah, when you consider how I got 1st place in the last one, you'd think I'd do better on this one. But unfortunately, I just don't. I get stopped. And I'm 8th place now, which is really, really annoying, to tell you the truth. Yeah, so yeah, I get 5th place. So yeah, 5th place isn't too bad when you consider what I went through. And now we're moving on to the next one. So yeah, this time racing is Bowser Jr. And I don't like Bowser Jr. because he's quite a nuisance in Super Mario Galaxy. But in this game, I don't actually not mind him. I think he's quite cool. He seems like a good guy. I know he isn't really a good guy, but he seems alright in this one. He doesn't seem to be his evil self. He seems to be, you know... And, oh, Beatles. Haha, Beatles with Michael Jackson picture. Ha, that's classic. I love that. So, anyway. So, yeah. I hit him. I've been hitting the red turtle, which is going to annoy him. So, yeah, as you can see, I'm racing on Rainbow Road, which is my favourite course in the game. You guys already know that, so I'm not going to bother explaining why. Unless you've only just subscribed to it. But, anyway. So, yeah, moving on. So, things are going pretty well, I'm 2nd place, but then I fall off the edge. And I fall off the blasted edge. And then I try to be clever and get a booster. Now, some advice, guys. When you're on this part and you're going slow, do not use the boosters unless you're going pretty fast. Because if you're going slow and you suddenly go too fast, you lose control and you fall off. You know, I don't know if you can't do it, you might be able to, but I recommend you don't, because it just gives you that much power quickly. I get the blooper. I'm like, wow, I get the blooper again? You know, that's quite impressive, to tell you the truth. I really liked that. You know, I get the blooper twice in one video. Yeah, that's amazing. I tell you, I hardly ever get the blooper. You know, I guess fate is helping me out, I guess. So, anyway. Yeah, I really love that part. You know, the other part when you go through that, I just love it so much. It's so awesome. So, anyway, moving on. Yeah? So, yeah, fortunately, things don't go well for me there on that part either. I fall off again. And, I'm in 3rd place. That's actually, there's only 3 people on this race, and I'm 3rd place. Yeah, that's just not good for me at all. Especially when you consider on what I'm racing. I'm racing on one of my favourite courses in the game. I admit, Rainbow Road may be my favourite course, but man, is it hard to keep up something sometimes. Yeah. So yeah, once again I'm kind of lost for words. I'm on the last lap now, and what's the item called that boosts that makes you bigger? Oh, never mind. I'll just call it the grow up item. Yeah, so I get a grow up item, which makes me big, but it wears off quite quickly. So to be honest, I don't really like the grow up item. They kind of annoy me. Yeah, it's kind of annoying. I got up a bomb free, but it doesn't really matter at this point because I've extended. Okay, thank you guys for watching, and you all have a great day.